really the image and the beauty of the image comes from where you place yourself. And years of paddling out and watching your friends. So when you get a camera in your hand, as a surfer growing up, you already know exactly where you want to be. And so that placement, but you know, Clark Little had a unique thing where he was more nuts than all of us. Definitely knew the Waimea Shore Break better than anybody that I've ever known, as far as being able to take it on the head out there.